Czechoslovakia, and the grand finale of the famous Sokol Festival, a perfect display of mass physical training hailed by the Czechs as their greatest yet.